you can get work in Maureen's area, or like, you know, within the areas that they work, it's very reasonable to live there.
Wow.
Because like I was saying, I saw a house listed. It was an old farmhouse on, like, 18 acres. It's like $275,000.
On 18 acres?
On 18 acres in Plainfield.
Oh my gosh. That's amazing.
Yeah.